Every organization needs to protect their users' data and their own reputation by regularly scanning for common security vulnerabilities. DevSecOps, short for Development, Security, and Operations, is a methodology that meets those needs by integrating data security practices into the software development and delivery process. Unlike other software development models, DevSecOps focuses on security from the start, instead of treating it as a separate phase. This practice is called shifting security left. DevSecOps builds on the foundation laid by DevOps, using automation and rapid feedback loops for a more consistent and comprehensive approach to security. It emphasizes collaboration and communication between development, security, and operations teams throughout the software development lifecycle. From writing code and testing it to deployment and maintenance, DevSecOps helps your team reduce the risk of security breaches and deliver more secure and resilient software. Key DevSecOps practices include regular security training for development teams, automated security testing, and the implementation of security controls and policies. Continuous monitoring ensures that security is an ongoing and adaptive process, allowing your team to respond quickly to emerging threats. The software supply chain includes components like proprietary code, third-party tools, open-source libraries, and external APIs, each bringing its own set of vulnerabilities. By integrating important security practices at every step of the development process, DevSecOps reduces risk across the entire supply chain and limits possible exploitation from third-party components. As an added benefit, it contributes to business resilience by safeguarding sensitive information, preserving organizational reputation, and meeting regulatory compliance requirements. These factors make DevSecOps indispensable for organizations in many industries. To learn more about DevSecOps and other methodologies employed by high-performing teams, visit circleci.com/blog.